see, I gotta run diagnostics on the perimeter.
Alright, and with that, welcome back. We're gonna go explore the rest of this town now. Find out what's wrong with all these people, and find the punch bowl and tip it out. Honest Dan, huh?
You from around here? God, I hope not. Had enough of these gigs.
You have a problem with the people here?
All the fake smiles and the fancy talking puts me on edge. The sooner I'm out of here, the better. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
I do not.
A caravan? I'm not really the trader type.
Well, this isn't about trade. I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
Okay.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
You can keep the reward. I just kind of want to burn this city down.
But Covenant's involved, somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything.
Okay.
If five comes through, remember. Then they must not have come through.
Public terminal. Not gonna be anything on there. Hey, who are you?
Why the brush off? I wanna help.
Excuse me.
Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
We'll get along because I say so. I. Great. I'm not really into dealing with psychopaths. Can't unlock that. So whatever's going on is in there. Okay.
Well, hello.
Yeah, that's who I want to talk to.
Hey there.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest
house. Oh, man.
You should visit Penny's store.
Is that it?
Why, yes. Sorry. Didn't mean to keep you waiting.
That is not what I meant there.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob. You can use one of the beds in it.
Yeah, I don't care.
Anything else in town?
Doc Patricia will be more than happy to patch you up. For a modest fee, of course. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
I'll talk to whoever I want, Val.
It's not like that. Just trying to help you out. You have a good stay now.
Who was Mr. Dan, anyway?
Nope. Gladys is the light in the
book. Yeah, I don't care.
If you're hurting, just tell the doctor.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
Oh, well,
could use some supplies, actually.
You good at...
See what I can spare.
Kidnapping people? Oh, great.
Hey,
you don't have anything.
If you need any doctoring, just let me know.
I do.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Now go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Ugh.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
We'll clean you up, don't worry.
Okay. Don't want to watch that.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
Haven't been hitting the chems too hard.
Glad to hear it. Anything?
Took a few bad hits recently.
Scrapes and bruised.
Yeah. Okay.
All done. Any other complaints?
Nope.
No. We're done.
All right. Enjoy
your stay. All right, now. Really.
Enjoy your stay.
You just had a gun pointed at me.
Enjoy your stay. Enjoy your stay.
Huh. All right, then.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Another new face.
Yeah, great. Move. I have to get in there. Q.
Ted better get on this pronto.
Alright, what do we got here?
Mr. Fitzgerald.
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens, though.
Okay, they're useless.
This cell means business.
And there was just somebody in there, too. Okay, I think that was just Strong. Just running around like an idiot. Oh, that's okay. I don't care that he's mentally disabled. He's unbelievably strong. We got here, Nikocherry. Nope.
That was Butcher Pete. Right,
that's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it.
Come on, there's got to be something.
Here's a thing. A sort of note, I guess, from a sponsor here in Diamond City. And I'll just read it. Fallon's Basement. Providing top-of-the-line
what
fashion
do we have
to Diamond City.
Dealing with depression, 12 stages of
next
grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here.
Not really. Barely anything there. Come on, there's got to be something in this house. Need to find out what they did with this person.
Don't think I can pick this. Locked tight.
Oh, that is not good. Am I locked in here? That's not good. Can't dismantle anything. I can blow it up. I may have made a mistake.
No way I can pick this. Won't be able to pick this.
Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to go back. Wow, I can't believe this happened.
Won't be able to pick this.
Oh, thank God. Okay. Now that I've averted that crisis, we can get back to whatever it is we were doing. What am I supposed to be doing? Talk to the settlers at County Crossing.
I hate this place.
Please go away.
These are fresh brewed lemonade.
Locke's really strong.
Oh, man.
Well, hello.
What do you have?
Oh.
Ow. Okay, that was easy.
Strong have extra meat.
I hate this. Well, I don't plan to be, so.
Loctite.
You need any doctor?
I do not. Maybe there is some information on here. I don't know. Oh, wow, that is a bright cigarette.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
We'll talk later.
Oh, okay, so I need to get out there.
Why does one tiny settlement need so much firepower?
Well, because why not?
Psst. Here.
Strong will get it done.
I hope you're able to stand in one spot. Alright, let me just take this guy out, because I'm tired of this mess. Alright, what's this creep got on him? Chinese officer sword, neat. That's it. Now we're gonna go over to this caravan and hopefully not get locked inside anything else. I really do need a workbench, though. It's too bad I'm gonna have to kill everyone in that settlement. Actually, maybe that's a good thing. Maybe after they're gone, I'll be able to use it. Because I really don't feel like fast traveling all the way back to Sanctuary or the gas station. Guy following me around. What's going on over there? Yep, gonna have to do it. Oh boy. Even in a computer game, I could just sense how unbelievably disgusting this water is. I guess it must be the equivalent of swimming in Lake Erie. Okay, I better use some right away now. That can't be good. There we go. Alright. Well, maybe there isn't anybody here. Maybe it's just on fire. Oh crap, they're super mutants.
Why always take human junk? Not me. Scream! Scream for your worthless life!
And apparently this is gonna be difficult. And I have no more grenades. Wonderful. I've gotta have something. Pulse mine. And that did nothing. Definitely thought that would have gone further. Let's just throw this in there. Oh. Such an adorable little mushroom cloud. Wait, what's shooting me? Holy crap. Oh, somebody's shooting a rocket at me. That's what to do here. Skirmisher. I don't know. I don't want any, please. No. I'm not interested in anything you're selling. Okay. Time to change weapons.
Soldier? Constabulary? What are we calling them now? Yeah. Soldiers from...
There we go. Here, step on that. Oh, no. I killed myself.
Sounds like they were,
But I also killed him. So that's a win in my book. Right, well, video's getting to be a little long, so I think we're going to end it here. And then go back and try to clear out that settlement. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time here on Pickled Whale Gaming.